Okay, I'm here. Ready to do this. This is level 3 Monochrome, the final product. Everything's in, all the moving parts are done, and including the statues, so this will be the final recording. Pending there's no rage or something like that. All right, let's go. Here we go. You can see red dark nuts are light, blue dark nuts are dark. And you can see all the items are now level color. And you can see the way I've really done this is have a playing layer. This one screen is designed to be monochrome, except for Link stuff, so there's no confusion. So. Hardest thing when development was getting most things consistent. There still might be some bells and whistles that happen between now and the release, but this is for the most part done. Thinking maybe changing the Aquamantis fireball sprite among some other things, but just because I can. One way to deal with the problem. one less problem. My general goal was to get this how The Legend of Zelda 1 will look on the Game Boy if it was done. Passageways aren't in monochrome because of the limitations of Zelda Classic. I would need this on an entirely new D-map, which would be a waste of space. And redoing the entire other level on the D-map could be redone for the final release, we'll see. Definitely not doing that now. Ooh, no good. In the last room with those bubbles, nice little flashing the best I could. Same with the beams. Blue on the bottom is not too cool. That was not cool. Not a good situation. Cannot take a hit in the next room. Okay, dead. Maybe by bubbles I can, but not by anything else. That bad. That very fucking bad. No excuse for that. Could have swore I fixed that. Have to check that again. Never an excuse for failure. You don't see the pro players failing like that. No fucking excuse for that. Thank you. That saved my ass. I have to check the Zora as a beatable enemy. Again. Nothing in that room. Thank you. There's the heart container and monochrome, and there's the triforce and monochrome. And there's the triforce and it's normal giving, so everybody knows. Alright. Sorry for the very poor play on that. Display. I know I've had better in previous times, but all right, we're done. This is James Sword signing off. Bye.